That's freezing up on like this in the McDonald's. It's bloody cold air, I don't know why. There's not much I can do about that. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm not good. Look at it now, it's about 6, I think. I've been here all night. It's only me, isn't it? I'm absolutely frozen here. I'm frozen right through me, I feel so ill. And Chester West Council have told me that I have to remain outside for the rest of my life because they say they're taking me off the books, and the other councils say I'm under them, what they're doing is illegal, they can't do this, but they are doing this, and they are, and it's happening because I'm in a mess, aren't I? That is happening to me. Oh, this horrendous caseworker. Because he's getting everyone to hate me. He's horrible. He's telling all the other councils to bully me because he hates me. He's a very dangerous man. Everything Pervert Paul said about him was right. It's terrible, it is. I'm frozen. Oh my god. Oh god, I have to stay awake all every night. It's horrific. I just wish there wasn't cold air in here. The staff have been very nice and have fed me all night. They've given me drinking food. I don't know where I'd have been if they hadn't. I feel so ill though. I just want to lay down now in a hot bed. You know what I mean? Like a premier or something, like spread eagle on the bed and just have it really hot. Hey, I could sleep for days. Feel so ill. But it's terrible, the way they're treating me is terrible. And I found out from here that people, the local councils, are putting them in premiers, travel lodges and all the hotels. They're not making people go into dirty hospitals with heroin addicts, no. But for me, a male hospital is the answer, that's what they think. They might be really cruel to me to make it even worse for me. Because that's to do with him, he's told them to put me in a male hostel. That's what he's done. That caseworker, don't say his name. Then he can't take the bloody thing off, but you see what he's like. You know, that woman and man that won't speak on the video, you can see what he's like, slimy toad, he's dreadful. He's in the creeps. You can see how he gives everyone the creeps. Ugh. That's a comment other people have made to me following after. That's the way he's horrendous, isn't he? Because he's the one responsible for this, he's the one telling them, the other council's not to help me. They won't take me on anyway, because they don't want to, but I don't care. I'm so knackered. I just want to be taken on by somebody better than these bloody people. Oh, sleep with you like that. But you can't on these things, you just can't. It's a London one I want, the Southport one. The one by, Houses of Parliament. She was lovely, her. Oh, she cared. She said she put me in Premier Inn. And then they find me a flat. And I'd have a choice of three, and they would be nice and clean, not squalor. But they showed me. And they're making it up, they're lying, they're making more flats on the list. I can remember they put more on. They're just lying through his teeth, he's blatantly lying, this caseworker. Caseworker, my arse. He's not done anything to help me at all, he has done no work, but he's getting paid for it. He won't be now though, will he, because I'm off the books. Surely he can't receive payment for doing nothing again. He did nothing then, but I mean, he's not even gonna actually come out for the 5 seconds anymore. Bastard. That's one good thing I don't have to face. He's dreadful, that man. I can't stand him. I say it like it is, and it's the honest truth. They don't want the truth coming out, they hate it. And that man in the Premier Inn, the security man in Chester, he was lovely, him. Because he said how corrupt Chester West Council and the Department of the Housing Options was, because he worked with them. And he said, he worked alongside them, and he said it's terrible what they're doing. They're so corrupt and illegal, all the movements that are going on, and about all the drugs and stuff. How rife it is in there, especially with the For Future movement. I'll say that again. Because sometimes you used to bring that other one out from For Future, not going to give his name, he's like, ugh. That's on some drug, or you wouldn't be like that, would you? Spaced out all the time. No. Disgraceful. Anyway. I'm spaced out myself, I'm so fucking lucky. Oh, I don't know much more I can tolerate. I don't think I can go on another night like this, I'll be dead. I feel really ill now, I really do. Anyway, I'll see you later. If somebody can help me, please do. I'm in the Southport region now. McDonald's, I'm hanging about here every night. I need somebody to come and assist me. Please help me, because I'm desperate. I can't cope. Either give me somewhere to stay with you and feed me, or just assist me, give me money so I can get into a hotel. I'm just so knackered. Anyway, thank you. Okay, bye.